yes, we can.
To justice and
yes,
equality.
We can.
Yes, 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 we can.
If there's a bustle in your hedgerow, don't be alone there. It's just a sprinkling for the May Queen. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run,
what has this done to your career?
What has it done to my career?
What has it done to your career?
In what way?
How has it impacted touring, record sales?
Album's number one all over the world. All over the world. America's the only one because, I don't want to say too much.
But it's not number one in the United States.
It's conspiracy, yeah. I don't want to say too much. I'm done. I don't want to say much because I'm hurting. I'm really hurting.
That this is very important, what we're fighting for, because I'm tired, I'm really, really tired of the manipulation. I'm tired of how the press is manipulating everything that's been happening in this situation. They do not tell the truth, they're liars. They manipulate our history books. The history books are not true. It's a lie. The history books are lying. You need to know that. You must know that. All the forms of popular music, from jazz to hip hop to bebop to soul, you know, to you talk about the different dances, from the cakewalk to the jitterbug to the Charleston to break dancing. All these are forms of black dancing. The minute I started breaking the all-time record in record sales, I broke Elvis's records. I broke Beatles' records. The minute it became the all-time best-selling album in history in the Guinness Book of World Records, overnight, they called me a freak. They called me a homosexual. They called me a child molester. They said I tried to bleach my skin. They made everything to turn the public against me. This was all complete conspiracy. You have to know that. It's time for a change. And let's not leave this building and forget what has been said. Put it into your heart. Put it into your subconscious mind. And let's do something about it. We have to. We have to.
Generated several billion dollars for Sony, several billion, and they really thought that my mind is always on music and dancing, and it usually is, but they never thought that this performer myself would outthink them.
Yeah.
MJ was my nigga, not the one that played ball, the one with the Hollywood star. And since I'm a Hollywood star, I'ma tell you my story. Never had a family that close, never seen Barry Gordy walking through Interscope. But just like me, they always had Mike Interscope. No matter what you say, I'ma love him and he's still dope. Let me take you back to 85 when I was in a zone, dancing for my mama, Thriller jacket with the zippers on. Now I'm doing 90, about to crash in his Aston, listening to
Always love you.
Thank you very much.